Yeah, thank you so much, Leanne. What I was trying to tell you before the gremlins crept into the system once again was about Painting Democracy. Now, this is an initiative from the National Department of Arts and Culture where they commissioned a group of artists from this province and basically asked them to interpret our 20 years of democracy and historic occasions that have happened since. I started with that painting of Tatu Nelson Mandela when we found out that South Africa would be hosting the 2010 FIFA World Cup. We have Zahara, a multi-award-winning artist who actually made history in the country by winning so many SAMA awards as a newcomer. And then Jimmy Dludlow is also one person that has been featured in the arts here this morning with regard to the painting. I'm here with a gentleman from the Department of Arts and Culture now who's going to speak to us more about this initiative, Mr. Sphiwo Mahala. Thank you so much for joining us. What was the main objective?
Well, the objective of this project is to capture those key moments of the past 20 years, the moments that brought us as a nation together. You know, the moments that when you think of, you become proud to be South African. So what we did, in a sense, it is multifaceted, because on the one hand, it's mainstreaming the visual arts as a prominent arts genre. But also, what we are trying to do is to create jobs for artists, for local artists, because we commissioned 20 artists from across the Free State.
Speaking of local artists, we have a gentleman here who's leading that group of local artists who were commissioned by the National Department of Arts and Culture. We have Sidi Musumi, or Mutsumi rather. A very good morning to you. Thank you so much for joining us. How difficult was it choosing the exact moments in our history that you would use as a team?
No, it was good, especially when coming to Free State, because we chose these moments about to celebrate 20 years of freedom. Yeah, so that is where we chose Mandela and other artists. Maybe if you go there, you can see the people who celebrate with Tata Mandela until now.
Mr. Mahala spoke about the developmental aspect of this initiative and that they were trying to make sure that local artists also get a job. How difficult is it as an artist who specializes in painting to get jobs?
Hell, it's hard, especially when you are a visual artist to get job. So that is why the department approached us and said, no, Mr. Mutsumi, can you please help us to lead this project? And then we go almost the whole Free State to identify the artists, the visual artists, so that they can get something out of this work of art.
Mr. Mahala, speak to us more about this artwork. Is this a new feature in Makuthe, or is this a repeat appearance of this particular type of program?
Actually, this is a pilot project. Our view would be, if it's successful, that's what you said, we are likely to replicate it and make visual arts a substantial part of other cultural events. And so far, so good, I must say. So I think what we'll try to do is to expand the project and, experiment elsewhere. And yeah, we'll see how it goes.
And what do you do with these beautiful works of art? Because I've got my eye on one. Do you sell them? Are you going to display them? What are you going to do with them?
Well, the artists were so generous to donate a few, but the rest of them, they will sell them, because this is about advancing the economic potential of the visual arts in line with our Zanzibar golden economy. So we will help them to display them in some of our events. So if there are any art collectors, it would be great to sell them.
Listen, if you want to display them in my house as well, feel free to do that. I've got my eye on that Zahara one. Absolutely beautiful. But there you have it, Leanne, a huge variety, football, arts, craft, visual paintings as well. Everything that you can need in terms of arts and culture that's a proudly South African will be displayed here at Makuthe. I'll tell you a bit more about it a little bit later. Back to you right now.